Let's face it, Alessandra said, we are weirdos. She even repeated it quite proudly. Where are you, Ali? I cannot see you. Okay, right, sorry, I'm a weirdo, I couldn't see you.
Walk through town, I could only have dreamed, but the beauty surrounding means nothing.
Anyway, she even repeated it quite proudly. We are weirdos. And that includes you, Tim, of course. What does she mean with that? And why was she so proud about it? Maybe some examples will help.
Anywhere, as long as you are there with me, I will take you to the places I have seen. Take my heart and run along, 'cause I'm running after you. I'm running after you.
Isn't it weird to fly all the way to some ghost town in Belgium for almost a week just to play with robots made of Lego and get paid for it? Anyway, isn't it weird to download and master all the language apps in the world to learn Italian and still sound like Yogi Bear when you speak it?
We'll come back home, we'll come back home one day. But right now we are called to see a play. Where you and I will.
I, Timothy, take thee, Alessandra, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death do us part.
Where you are is where I always want to be, and anywhere as long as you are there with me.
I, Alessandra, take thee, Timothy, to be my lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death us do part.
So I'll shoot you straight. The only
I haven't known Tim for as long as other people here today, but less than a year ago, during extremely hard times for me and my family, you and Ali were among the very few people that I could simply be myself with, even when I had no idea what was going on inside me. So I thank you from the depth of my heart for being so unusual.
The choices that we make, they take us to a place so far away. It's me and you.
You see, Ali, at this point, I could tell you how beautiful you are tonight, and I really hope you realize it. But I think there's more to say. I think caring, this kind of caring, often develops very keen observational skills in people, and you two are no exception. This attitude has surely helped you to study philosophy or physics, but most importantly, it has helped you find each other and choose each other. And I really hope it always helps you to look at each other with fresh eyes, to see beauty and love in each other and in the world, in your friends and loved ones, near and far, old and new, not just for today, but for as many days as you can.
Yeah.
So yes, Ali, we are weirdos, and we are not always understood. But we shall hold our weird head high and walk proud. For as Nietzsche used to say, those who were seen dancing were thought to be insane by those who could not hear the music. May we spread this wonderful weirdness around the world.